Hello everyone, how are you? So today is another session on an exclusive pieces. So we're going to be doing some exclusive pieces today, and I hope you're going to like it like you always do. So this one's going to be starting with Sachi Zari. We're going to be starting out with a Sachi Zari pieces. Yes, we did one, we've just started the launch of a Sachi Zari suit and we got really nice response. So thank you for that. And the next that we're going to be doing is our Sachi Zari Dupatta. Now these are really something different because traditionally Sachi Zari has always been made in either cotton or, as the last suit that we did, or in silk. But what we have tried to do something very, very different is we have tried to do Sachi Zari work in Moonga silk. Yes, that's right. So this is something you will not find anywhere because this is something we have just started, something totally innovative using the traditional skill set, but making it look contemporary so that it's wearable and usable, very subtle, goes as good as on a Western gown as on Indian dress. So, you know, before talking more about it, let me show these pieces to you. So this is our first Sachi Zari piece. This is obviously in Karwa, in Sona Rupa. Now, traditionally, again, Sachi Zari work was sometimes done in jal work, in cut work, but we have tried to do this in Sona Rupa. As you can see, this is a beautiful ecru color. I'm just going to open it with this zari. Now all this zari that you see is pure silver zari, where if it looks gold because it's electroplated with gold. So this is our absolutely unique and innovative piece of Neve, and this is the Sachi Zari in Moonga. I'm going to open this one. This is, as you can see, a lotus motif. I have one more color in it. The prizes are on request. You can check with us on the prizes. And with Moonga, as is always, you know, it has this luster, which is very, very elegant, you know, which is very subtle. It has this color. You can see it in light here. You can see how it looks. And you can see the fall. And I'm going to open it and show it to you. And again, this material, like katan silk, will last you for a long, long time. Just look at this. This is, it's an heirloom piece. You're going to, you know, wear it over and over again in different looks over a very long period of time. And this is literally something like my, this necklace. Now this one is, of course, it's Basra Moti, which is a very rare form of pearls. But what's special is that it's made, the string is made from motis and pearls from my mother's, both my grandmothers, Nani and Dadi. And so apart from, of course, its value, it has such a great story. These pieces are literally like that. They will carry your story to your next generation. You can see the fall, you can see the look, you can see the drape. It is so beautiful. The finishing has not been done yet, but we will do it on your request, depending on how you want to wear it. You know, you want to have a Western touch with it, then we'll fold it if you're going to wear it with an Indian. But I suggest that you plan to wear it in more than one ways. And look at the color. This is such a, you know, of course an Indian, but very, very Western silhouette color. You can wear it with a black gown or with a black dress or a jumpsuit, and it would look equally nice. So this is the fall. But now the next color that I'm going to show you, this is a classic, and you know, but the other color, let me get to it. So this is our first piece. The prize is on request. And the second piece is this one. Yes, this, you guys may have seen it. It's also a part of our launching logo. So yes, but this is the deep, deep red in Moonga silk with this lotus motif. And look at this. This has been finished. It has been done. It's ready. The other color will also look like this. That is something to be worn on, you know, beiges and of course the blacks. But this one is, of course, apart from the beige and the black, you can wear it on, you know, deep blue, the indigo. You can wear it in a haldi color. So this one is something that, you know, you can wear it from a wedding to an event. It's a you know, but I think about these pieces more than event specific, I think we need to talk about, you know, how these pieces must be carried on and for you guys to, you know, I mean, you know, to create that heirloom value to, you know, story that comes with most of the sachis, everything. You know, so many times I hear my, you know, clients of all age, you know, so telling me how their mother gifted them a sachizari, Banarsi sachizari, and how it has such great memories, you know, attached to it. So this one, you know, this is our attempt, one, to completely change the medium of our sachizari ones and bring it to Munga, giving it this modern contemporary touch, making sure that, you know, of course, everyone, all generations can wear it in, you know, in different ways. So look at this. This is the deep red with the lotus motif. I'm going to show you this. And this material, for its color, for its deep color, for its very subtle look, for its fall, and because it will also last you, because it's not a delicate material, so it will last you. So this is two of our pieces from our Sachizari collection, and very close to my heart, because this is something I have sat on hours making with our weavers, trying to do something different, and I'm very happy with the result, and I hope you guys appreciate too. So we can also, so these two pieces are ready, but those are very time taking process. If you ever want to do a specific color, it will take a lot of time, but yes, it is possible. But I think these two are complete classics. We have done it in colors, you know, which is, this is this, they can be worn in many, many ways and different looks. Each has its own beauty because of its colors and design motifs. This is smaller Sona Rupa. This is all Sona in bigger motifs. So hope you guys like that one. And moving on to our special pieces. What I love in this season is our premium cotton, and this has been in making. This is a Rani Pink. This has been in making for a long time. This is the most premium range in our cotton fabrics. This is, as you can see, Kadwa work. Let me try showing it to you. This is all Kadwa Sona Rupa. We have the pictures in case. It is all cotton by cotton. As I keep saying, is very difficult to weave. We have few, you know, weavers who can do this kind of weaving. And this is the kurta. This is in this, you know, very deep, you know, pink. It's a pink color, and you can see, am I showing you the motif ulta? Yes, I think I am. So this one is a cotton by cotton with this strong zari of gold and silver. Now look at this. I can share the pictures with you if you'd like. We can show the pictures to you. They're ready. But this one is perfect for, you know, that touch of, you know, richness and royalty. But if you want to still wear it, you know, in a very subtle manner. And really, this video does not do justice to the beauty of this piece, of how beautiful it looks. The zari in gold and silver, I think it's the lighting, you know, we do it all in natural lighting. Here we have combined it with matching the silver zari in organza dupatta, is this combination. This is 3600 per meter. You guys see it first on this video before we will be launching it. And this is, of course, 6800, I think. So yes, you can wear it with heavier dupattas, which I'm just going to show you. But this is the lighter version. I'm coming to the heavier dupattas in just a bit. But I want to show you the second color, which is this gorgeous dhoop chow. Look at this color. So rich. Both the colors, very, very distinct, very, very rich. And it almost has a sheen of, you know, silk, but it's so easy and nice to wear because it's actually cotton by cotton. And this, it makes it super exclusive because, you know, this is something that is rarely found. This is actually silver, this is gold, and this very, very rich look with it. Now, this is a combination which is a simpler dupatta, but the, you know, the gold really goes well with it. I really wish it could, you know, be seen on the screen of how rich this combination looks. But we also have in stock heavier dupattas for you, and that's what I'm coming to. This our most premium cotton, 3600 per meter, both these colors. And let me just gently pick that up. This. And now if you want to make it a very, you know, rich look for a wedding or an occasion, what I would suggest is this. Yes, we have stocked our tissue by tissue dupattas again. This is an off-white. And look at this combination here. Look at this combination. Most premium. This is 29,800 and this combination. I can, you know, words fail really to describe the beauty of this combination. It's so elegant. It's so rich and so Banarasi, but very, very contemporary. You can wear it in many, many which ways. And, you know, for a day look, for an evening look, you know, make something. But nice, straight, long kurtas, kaftans are something that I would suggest for this one. Even a same on same, but we could give a plain, you know, base color gold. And with this drape and close necks and, you know, some heirloom pieces to add as jewelries and this. So this is the tissue dupatta. And I'm going to show you this combination because it looks good with this, but it looks very good with this because this has a white tone of zari. And with this, this is a great combination. I'm going to just show this piece to you and then I'm going to show you the other colors that we do have in this tissue dupatta. So look at this. This is our tissue by tissue dupatta, which has been always been sold out since we've been stocking it up for the last 2 months. And you can see this, you can see the tissue color, the zari. It's a Sona Rupa, you know, it's an absolute piece of collection again. You need to take good care of these pieces. It's necessary because it's tissue, and the best way to do so is to roll them up on a rod and to store them. But look at that sheen. Only this kind of sheen, whenever you see it, you know, just see that it's tissue. You can see the gold, and so versatile, because I know something like in this color is something you will be wearing on any outfit. You could wear it with any number of combinations because of the gold sheen, because of the silver. Both the colors equally prominent, tissue by tissue. This one, yes. So you could wear it in something like a cream like this, but I would really love to see you guys wear it something on this, because one thing is really bold and this is very elegant. So, and it has that kind of transparency where you can see the fabric a bit, and when you do, you will see these big motifs in zari, equally, you know, opulent in a way, but very, very subtle. So this is a tissue dupatta here. It's finished. So yes, ready to ship out. And we're going to be doing the second color now. Yes, we have two more colors in this one. And let's do this. Yes, this is what we are doing. These tissue dupattas, and now this mango color with this rich, rich premium cotton. They both have a strong gold tinge. If you want something lighter, you could do this one. But I think either of these two are brilliant to match with something like this. These are masterpieces, really. I know so many of you have so many of our pieces, but these are definitely must-have, must-try, you know. So do try these combinations to, you know, admire the beauty that there is in these. So now I'm going to open up this one for you. Look at this. This is in that small buta running in a jar. Okay, let's do this. So again, now this is, you can see it's a very light mango color that's here. It's almost gold actually, more than mango. But you can see the buta is running in diagonal. It is all Sona Rupa. You know, I should be showing you the white one in close as well, in case you missed it. This has a very strong touch of tissue, and therefore you can almost see the blinding effect, but the buta in this design is very much there. Yes, coming to back to this one, look at this. Yes, now these, as I was saying, are again, you know, rare, because tissue is a very difficult fabric, but of course it's made. But our pieces, you know, they take time and they come, and you can see. Now this one worn on an off-white, is great. So many of you have our beautiful off-white silks. You can wear it with any of those, but we could also, as I said, try it with these fabrics. You know, this is strongly my recommendation, these fabrics, this one. Yes, so this look in tissue, this is the color 2 that we have, this soft mango gold color. And going on to the third color, now this one is a proper gold. Look at this, very versatile. It'll go with anything, you know. You can match it with this, you could match it with this pink, or any other look. You can match it with something like I'm wearing. And let's see this. Yes, look at this, this gold. You can see the sheen right here once it comes and it falls. So it's not like organza, it will settle down well, but yes, it still does have its feel and effect. And that's the charm of having a tissue dupatta, because you do want to kind of flaunt it if you're wearing a tissue dupatta as rare as this one. So this one is a light gold, again with strong hint of sona and rupa, both silver and gold. And so this is the third color. And we're going to be ending it with some, you know, pieces and suits which have just come. And, you know, this is a lovely blue. Yes, look at this. This is karwa work in linen. So this one is linen by linen. And you can see, we do have a thread of georgette in it, but yes, it is linen. You can see it's a light, soft baby blue with the silver buta. But what's so special is this strong, you know, colorful, Aztec inspired, you know, colors which have been used. And look at this blue, it's so soft, the baby blue, really. And this comes with this dupatta. Let me show this to you, all in silver zari. So I know many of you are constantly looking for colors other than, you know, gold. So this one, it's actually a light gold, the border here, but the butas are both gold and silver. Yes, so look at this. This is a linen dupatta again. And this one is, so this suit set is 20,800. We will give a bottom with it in the base color. That's what I would recommend, but you can choose any other color from the piece if you'd like. So this is one of our pieces. Another piece is heavy in Meena. Look at this. Lots of Meena work here in pink. You can see this. It's pink and gold and shades of pink. And that's the beauty. This has, you know, 1 meter separate, I think, for the sleeves. And this is the front and the back and the borders at the side. You can see this to be used on both the sides. So this piece in this is Moonga. The base is Moonga in this one, but very, very subtle. And it's a perfect summer party wear. This one is 24,800. And let me show it to you. Let me show the dupatta to you. The sleeves are separate in this. You can take it separately. That's how it has been woven. And this dupatta, this also has a jal, small jals. Very elegant for this season. Yes. So this is the dupatta. Let me fold it and show it to you. We also have 2 pieces in silks and vibrant colors, which, you know, I know many of you are looking right now for the wedding, so I'm going to come up with that also. So this is very, very subtle, the sleeve separate, and the bottom will be added in the base pink or the darker pink. In case, you know, the work is not visible, I want to do a close up and do this. Yes, so here we go. And the last two are these silks. Now these are the swish swoosh katan silks. Very, very rich. And these colors never come out well in the videos, but they are beautiful. The silk is the katan by katan, and which is what makes it very, very special. The swish and swoosh, you can hear it. It's a katan by katan, and the karwa buta. And at the bottom, you will see the Meena come up. Yes, that's the Meena design. This is one of our very popular designs that we do in karwa. But look at that touch of Meena. It has this dual hint of, you know, green and blue. this has a dhoop chao dual effect, and this is the Meena which would all come down. With this we have of course the base color bottom in silk, but let me show you the dupatta with these color. look at that color. It just kind of, you know, is meant for, yeah, this is definitely something you would wear for a formal event, you know. But look at the silk, it's so you know, it's a silk by silk, and you know, we do a lot of silk by silk composition, but the katan silk by silk are always heavier, you know. The silk quality is most supreme in that. So this combination, so this suit is for 18,800 with the bottom. So we have another color in this, which is this color, which is this green. This is a darker lime green, if one could say that. And this has the same design at the bottom. Look at this. So this one is a more, so if you have a summer wedding, you know, you want to wear something at night, this something is a perfect for weddings or any events, you know. This is, look at this, even on a day you could actually wear it outside, and I think it would look nice. This is a big border. The silk is, of course, the quality is what is you know, the hero in this, because that's the look. Of course the Meena is there, but you get the look because of this, you know, very high quality of silk that has been used with Zari and with Meena. So this is our second one, also 18,800, and hope you have liked these pieces, and yes, this one is exclusive for you. Thank you, bye.